Oh, don't worry, you're in the right place. I'm ATLX Matrix, and this is Note or Bust. Today we're going to be watching a song called Back to You by Lost Frequencies. Ellie, I'm not even going to try to do the last name because I will fuck it up. We know this. And Ex-Ambassadors. Remember, it's called Back to You. Back to You. I don't know why, but I 100% felt like a newscaster right there. Let's go. All right, out in the woods, we're by a babbling brook with a piano out there. Ooh, listen to her voice. One after the other side, time's the only cure. When love is forever gone and disappear like stars at dawn in every road that I've been on. I don't know why, but like her eye makeup is making me feel like Viking vibes. I don't know. It leads me back to you. Ooh, okay. Got some added beat. Ooh. Both of them together that sounds great. Oh, we're getting some guitar, okay. I sold a million lives before I came to you. Guess none of us can read the lie behind the golden truth. Trust can't be counted on, it's as crooked as the Amazon. Cause every road that I've been on leads me back to you. Trust can't be counted on because it's as crooked as the Amazon. I feel like that's 100% true. It's like, who can you trust nowadays? It's very difficult. Very difficult. I've been looking for trouble. I've been looking for you. I feel like, you know, as humans, we 100% we crave drama. We crave trouble. We love it, right? We do. We crave it. I like the guitar. The fucking running backwards and walking backwards cracks me up. Okay. All right. So on this one, The guitar was cool, and when the beat came in with the piano, that was cool. When they were singing together, I really liked it when they were singing together. Excuse me. I really liked it when they were singing together. I felt like the harmony with those two were really good. This one, I'll say I did like it, so it's going to be a nut. It's a nut. Let's rate it. So on this one, I think... For me, in my mind, my brain is screaming out 6.7, and I would say I would not put this on my playlist. I did like the song, but I wouldn't put it on the playlist. So for me, I'm gonna stick with a 6.7. It is a nut, but it's not going on the playlist. But I really like the guitar and the little twang of it with the beat, man. And like I said,
I'm just thinking back in my head. It's like my like those two singing together sounded really cool. I don't know why I got like all of a sudden Viking vibes from her in the beginning of the video. I think it's because they were out in the woods. She had like the eye makeup on. I think that's probably what it was. But yeah, that's my rating. I'm sticking with it. Guys, if you have any more badass musical suggestions, post them down in the comments and let me know what you guys think about this song and what you would rate it. And as always, make sure you guys smack that like button and that subscribe button because I will appreciate it and love you forever. Or a reasonable amount of time, okay? All right? Catch you guys in the next one. If you had a great time watching this video, check out one of these videos right here.